Hi, I'm Annie Lee, head wedding planner of Daughter of Design. Today I want to talk to the brides who are expecting a little one at their wedding. So depending on how public you want to be about your pregnancies, there's a couple different dresses that I think really suit a pregnant bride. First off, the empire dress. The empire dress is great because it's just high-waisted, and from the waist, high waist on, it's just fabric. So depending on how, if you're not sure of how big you're gonna get, it's great because it leaves kind of cushion and room to grow. The one thing about that though, the empire, is that with the fabric just kind of plain and draping, it really accentuates your belly. So if you're trying to be a little discreet about the pregnancy, then empire might not be the best option for you. If you are trying to be a little bit more discreet, the better option, I believe, is maybe something like an A-line that has maybe like a detail or something that cuts across the abdomen, and also maybe there's a lot of detail or embroidery or something else kind of visually breaking up the space, just so you don't really concentrate and you can't really see the bump so much. So depending on what your situation is, how far along you are, there's lots of options for you. So don't worry, because you're still going to look beautiful. You'll still have that dream wedding. So I hope these tips help. Again, this is Annie Lee from Daughter of Design.